and gentlemen, it is my great privilege and indeed your great pleasure. From Hollywood, Las Vegas, here is the man who's just flown in. The stars, ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome the man who loves to love himself. A beautiful guy. Here is Jasmo.
Thank you, I love me. You are so beautiful to be. Hello everybody, it's Jasmo. Don't I have a great time? You are so beautiful to be. Can't you see? Everything is beautiful, yeah, in its own way. Come on, clap your hands. I love the story summer night. A roll of the hay. Hey, you're good clappers. Oh, beautiful morning. Oh, beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going all right. I want to take this opportunity to thank all the lovely people here in Toledo for inviting me to your wonderful town of Schiphol. This beautiful city of Düsseldorf? Where are we from? Hammersport. Rotterdam? Does that ring a bell? Something down. Before I get into my long speech right now, I just want to say that I have fans all over the world, and they just can't keep their hands off of me. I mean, if you look closely, you'll see that my entire body from head to toe is covered with love bites, mostly them self-inflicted. But seriously, before I came here to Amsterdam, I had to spend hours and hours reading all of my Amsterdam fan mail letters. I'd like to share this fan mail letter with you. It's real. It's addressed to Jasmo. It starts off. Dear Jasmo, you are so beautiful. I love to watch you sing because I love the way your lips move. Can we please meet after the show, perhaps my place? Love, Jacques Brie. Sure, Jacques. Well, right now I have to move my lips. I'd like to dedicate this song to all the beautiful, beautiful, to some of the beautiful people here in Amsterdam. My love, find the words, my love, to tell you how I feel, my love. Dear words could not explain. Why, if it isn't Madonna! Hey, I love you. Hey, Michael Jackson back there. Hey, Michael, we're gonna have to forget about that slumber party, huh? Just keep it to yourself, buddy. You know. Oh, I know. Hey, didn't I see you at Woodstock? Yeah. You were still wearing that same shirt. It's beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, Neil Young, 20 years later. Telly Savalas, the care! It's the first time in his life that he didn't forget to bring it.
I love you, Coach.
Oh, you make me feel brand new. You know, when I was your age, I was never your age. You make my balls turn blue. Now, in the last 3 weeks. No. This is my favorite fan. Next to Richard Gere. Seriously, folks. In the last 3 weeks, Jasmo and his orchestra have played in over 62,000 different cities. And we have performed for over 27 million different people. And I just want to say this one thing about the lovely people here in Amsterdam. That is, you people here in Amsterdam are just the same as all the other people. And I wrote this song for you. Seriously, folks, this is your city, so it's your song. Huh? When I get to the part that says, in Amsterdam, I want everybody to sing, okay? Now let's just practice once, okay? On three. One, two, three.
In Amsterdam.
Okay, come on, you guys have been taking too many drugs, all right? Look, and this is the lead-o, for God's sakes. One, two, three. Don't worry about the rhythm, and don't worry about the music. You know, I never do. One, two, three.
In Amsterdam.
All right, that's beautiful. Let's put it to some music, boys.
Start spreading my news. Leave it to go.
Get ready.
I want to be a part of it.
In Amsterdam.
These vagabond shoes are longing to stay. Right through the
singer. I expect professionality from all you.
We thought it was the female house. I'm sorry.
Okay, fellas, okay, I'll let you go this time. For
next time.
Sake.
It's the last time.
All right, fellas, look, one more time, and then you're out, okay? Now, I'm going to lead it in, and you guys follow, and I expect you to follow properly, okay? If I hear any wrong notes, I'm docking it. All right, you ready, guys?
Yeah.
You'll have to excuse the band. They're acting just like themselves. All right. If I can
hold it. It's a little bit lower than that. Please.
If I can make it there.
That's right.
Chasmo, you suck back then and you suck now.
Those little town blues. Well, this is a surprise, to say the least. Ladies and gentlemen, Chasmo Senior!